With growing cloud adoption, a surge in remote work, and applications and services located everywhere, corporate networks are more distributed than ever before. With hybrid work now becoming the new norm, real-time voice and video collaboration, plus an increase in SaaS application usage, put pressure on organizations to provide reliable performance for employees. Endpoint devices, Wi-Fi, network, and applications all introduce potential problems that can impact the end-user digital experience for users working with home and branch offices. Your branch users rely on the network to perform optimally. In addition, there are key systems like IoT, point-of-sale systems, and security cameras. Visibility at a branch site and the multiple paths along the route from the branch are critical. Diagnosing and resolving performance issues can be a challenge for IT teams with their current solutions. And with 62% of all employees saying they want to continue working in a remote or hybrid manner, ensuring an exceptional user experience is now business critical. Palo Alto Networks' Prisma SASE can help. As the industry's most complete SASE solution, it converges best-of-breed security and SD-WAN into a single cloud-delivered service. Autonomous Digital Experience Management, or ADEM, is natively integrated into Prisma SASE to help IT teams see, understand, and improve digital experiences for every user. ADEM provides segment-wise insights across the entire service delivery path, including endpoint devices, Wi-Fi, networks, and the apps themselves. With ADEM for Prisma SASE, you have deep visibility into SASE-based service delivery, segment-wise insights across the delivery chain, and a comprehensive solution to solve your user experience problems fast and keep business flowing. Learn more at paloaltonetworks.com/ADEM.